What's up, everybody? I'm Tyler Noel. Just taking a quiet moment to do a small medley of songs that someone very special requested. It's two songs by Tank, who happens to be one of my favorite singers/songwriters. So here goes. As I pour this glass of wine, oh, I hope it helps me express these thoughts of mine. Oh, yeah. I don't think I've ever felt the way I feel for you, boy. So I'm turning these lights down, and I'm telling you right now that I don't think I've ever really told you how much I need you. I need you more than the next breath. Never will I ever leave you, 'cause darling, I need you. I need you more than the next breath I breathe. Oh, 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 oh. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't, and you can't make your heart feel something that it won't. Here in the dark, in this final hour, I will lay down my heart and feel the power if you want. No, you won't, 'cause I can't make you love me. No, 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 no. If you don't, say you ain't gotta love. You ain't gotta love. You ain't gotta love me. I can make you love me, yeah. Oh, if you don't. All right, guys, that was really, really quick. But, you know, I love everybody. Once again, I want to thank everybody who supports #Noel Nation. And I want to thank Karma Creative, Mr. Ken, who is like the most banging manager in the world. I really want to send a special thanks to everybody who's been leaving comments. You know, it's a great thing when you watch the video, but it's something totally different when you take the time to actually leave me a comment. And I want to say thank you for that. I also want to thank everyone who's been following me on Twitter. That's really, really sweet. If you haven't followed me yet, please do me a favor and follow me. Twitter.com/MissTylerNoel. That's MS Tyler Noel. Of course, find me on Facebook under Tyler Noel. Please hit like. And once again, please, positive comments. Some people have been leaving comments about other artists that have not been so cool. And, you know, you can say whatever you want to say about me, and that's fine. But when it comes to other artists who are working just as hard as I am, I'm asking, please, only constructive criticism for other people, because they're trying to. So thank you guys again, and big kisses. I love you so much.